Welcome back to Call Me Appy. So today will be pretty exciting because we're going to the Bahamas. Yay! Okay, so we first need a pack, of course. So we're just gonna hurry up and do that because our flight leaves pretty soon. Alright, let's go see if the Lillies have finished packing.
Yep.
Are you guys done packing?
Pack for what?
The Bahamas.
We're going to the Bahamas?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell us?
What do you mean? We told you like last week.
What? We didn't even start packing.
Then hurry up. Our flight leaves soon.
Okay. We're done. Yep.
Okay, well, come on, hurry up.
Can you carry our bags too?
Why? You can carry your own bag.
We don't want to. They're so heavy. And look, they're almost bigger than us.
Fine. Put it in our suitcases.
And can you also carry us?
No.
Fine. We're done.
Okay, let's go.
Yay! We're finally here! Yeah, that took so long.
Yeah, I know. Wait, I think we forgot our plane tickets. What? Okay, let's buy more tickets over there. Okay. Okay, one ticket should be enough. Okay, let's go. Come on, guys.
Okay. I'll go first because I'm older than Lillian. Hey! Haha! Stupid Liliana.
Guys, the ticket!
Oh yeah!
Thank you. Okay guys, let's go!
Yay! Bahamas, here we come! Oh my gosh, I think my legs are numb. Mine too.
Oh my gosh, that was really tight in there. My legs.
Where's our hotel?
Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. Since we don't have enough money to get a nice hotel, we could only afford a one-star hotel.
A one-star hotel?
Yeah. You'll get used to it, okay? Let's go.
No, I am not going. Me neither.
Not now, guys. We're in the airport and everybody's staring.
Fine, let's go.
This is it.
It's even worse than I thought it would be.
Come on, guys, it's not that bad.
Fine, let's go in. Lillian, I'm sure it's not that bad.
Yeah, see, you should be more like Liliana.
Fine.
Let's go.
Hey, you're right. It's not that bad.
See, I told you. Okay, I guess let's unpack our things now.
Okay.
So, you guys' bed will be over here.
Okay, fine with us.
And we're going to change into our swimsuits.
Are we going to the beach now?
Yeah.
Yay! Come on, Lillian! Yay!
I'll just leave my bunny plushie over here. And are you guys done?
No. pretty sunny out there.
Uh-huh.
Let's just settle our plushies. Mm-hmm. The wind blows the cradle will rock. We're done!
Great, let's go. Here we are, the beach.
Is that ice cream?
Yeah, you can get one scoop if you want.
Sure. Oh hi, what would you like? 3 scoops of ice cream, please. Coming right up.
3? I said 1!
Oops, I forgot.
I told you to get 1 so that you wouldn't get diabetes.
Nom nom nom. What did you say?
Oh my gosh, never mind. Would you like 1 scoop, Liliana?
Yes. Hi, lady.
Hi, how many scoops would you like?
5 scoops, please.
Coming right up. 5 scoops? Liliana, do not put that in your mouth.
Nom nom nom. What did you say?
How much would it be?
$200.
No excuses. You guys are paying with your lucky money.
But we like our lucky money.
Doesn't matter. Did you hear what the lady said? $200 for ice cream, and it's all your fault. So you're playing with your lucky money and no buts.
Fine. We're rich anyways. You right, Liliana? Right.
Right. Let's go scuba diving. Yeah. Oh, and you guys can't go scuba diving. You guys can only go on the slide and the trampoline.
Oh, man.
Come on. I guess we can get these floats for the lilies. Yeah, maybe. Come on.
Okay, we're just gonna stay on the float. Whee! Hey, I'm coming too! Whee! Help! Help! We're drowning! We're drowning!
What are you guys doing now?
We're drowning!
Just don't go to the deep end, okay?
Okay.
And stay on your floaties!
Okay, jeez! I'll just go on the trampoline! Whee! Me too! Woohoo!
Lilies. Let's go look at the fishies. Yeah, this is so cool.
I'm bored. You want to go visit our sisters? Sure. Whee!
Are those the lilies? They're the lilies. What are you guys doing now?
We were bored, so we wanted to come. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, fish!
Liliana!
Help, I'm drowning! I'll come save you! Ah!
She was already out of the water, Liliana.
Oh yeah. Oops.
I've had enough of scuba diving. Let's go back.
Sis?
What now?
I think I have a tummy ache. Me too. Ooh.
Let's go back. Alright, so we all took a shower and the lilies are in the toilet. I think maybe taking a dump because They have a tummy ache after eating all those scoops of ice cream. Yeah, $200 worth of ice cream. We paid with our own money, and they're definitely paying back when we're back at home.
Mm-hmm.
Lilies, are you done yet?
Almost. Liliana's not done. Ah, I'm done.
Oh my gosh, it smells so bad.
Oops.
Now it's time for dinner. Yay! Alright, so we're very full now, and we just finished brushing our teeth, and now it's pretty late, and we're exhausted, so it's time for bed. Yeah, we've had a very long day, and that flight was pretty long, so I think it would be best for us to sleep now. Mm-hmm. Lilies, it's time for bed.
What? I don't want to go to bed. Me neither.
Oh, then you guys can play like a board game or something over here. But just play quietly.
When our sisters tell us to stay quiet, we obviously do the opposite of that. Yeah, it's called reverse psychology.
What did you say?
Oh, nothing. Let us play the board game now. Yeah.
And be quiet.
Okay. So, which animal would you like, Liliana? Huh, I think I want the doggy. But I want the doggy. I said it first, but I want the doggy. Fine, you can have the doggy, but I want the mouse. But I want the mouse. Okay, then give me the mouse and I'll give you the doggy. No!
Oh my gosh, didn't I tell you guys to be quiet?
What? No, you didn't. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, just be quiet. You guys were like, I want the doggy, but I also want the doggy. Just pick one and then play, then sleep.
Fine. Our sisters are so rude. Yeah. I am getting a bit tired though. Me too. Should we put this back and go to bed? Yeah. Okay. Come on. It's the middle of the night. It's time to wake up again. Yay! Now what trouble should we cause? Remember that time when we jumped off the bed and broke our arm? Yeah. I'm pretty sure we can try jumping off the bed without breaking our arm this time. Yeah. Let's try. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Ow! My arm!
Oh, what is going on? Why are the lilies screaming? I hear the lilies screaming too. Let's go check it out. What is going on?
We tripped over and our arms hurt. Yeah.
You just tripped over and your arm started hurting?
Yeah.
Okay, then can you still move it?
No, it hurts.
Are you sure you didn't like break your arm or something?
No, we just fell over, then it suddenly started hurting.
I'm pretty sure you can't get a broken arm if you just trip over.
Well, it's broken, okay?
I don't believe you. Let's go to the hospital to check it out because it does look a bit swollen over there. Okay, let's go. You know we had to drive a long way to get here, right?
Yeah, but it hurts.
Okay, whatever. Yeah, we have to wear a mask first of all, so. Okay, come on, let's go. Hi, would you like to make an appointment? Yes, please. One for Lillian Chuk and one for Liliana Lan. Okay, let me just dial that. Okay. All right, the doctor can see you right now. Oh, that's perfect. Thank you so much. Let's go. Hi, what would be the problem today? Speak, Lilies. You have to learn to speak. Yeah.
All right, well, we tripped over and then our arm started hurting like it's broken or something.
Okay, so, let me just check your arm. I need to do an x-ray real quick, so can you guys go outside for now? Okay, sure. It looks like you guys have a broken arm.
What? Broken arm?
Yeah, let me show you the picture. Here are the pictures. Both of your arms are broken.
What? What are our sisters gonna say?
Yeah. Well, I do have some medicine for you to get better. So it'd be all free of charge since you guys are under the age of 10. Here it is. Alright, here's the medicine. You might have to take one right now. Are those your older sisters?
Yeah.
Older sisters? You guys can come in now. Oh, okay, thank you. So, what seems to be the problem? They both have broken their arms.
What? Broken arms? But I thought you guys just fell over or something.
We did.
Oh, just the same as last time. Last time you got hurt by jumping off the bed. What did you do this time? Jump off the bed again?
How did you know? Lillian?
Oh, so you guys did jump off the bed.
Yes, we did. Lillian? Sorry.
Oh my gosh. You guys are paying for your own hospital bills, and I am not paying them, like, at all. I'll just let you guys talk. Whatever, just take your silly pills.
But we don't like pills.
You have to.
Ooh, it tastes like cotton candy. Yeah, we need another one.
No, you have to take one a day, not two a day.
But we like it.
You can't eat that. You can't take that many medicine.
Fine.
Well, guys, the trip to the Bahamas didn't go as planned, and we're probably gonna have to go back home earlier, and all because of the Lillies, our trip to the Bahamas is ruined.
Well, we didn't mean to.
Oh my gosh. Okay, well, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.